Yeah, welcome guys to Mad Max. So I've got myself this game along with Metal Gear Solid Phantom Pain Wii. And for the both for the PC, it's a lot cheaper than for the consoles. And anyway, now I just want to take a look at the first hour or so of Mad Max, and well, you're invited to take a look too. Let's try it out.
It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of the terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before. One such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gas town.
Scrotus! We move out, my creatures!
Won't somebody tell me and answer if you can? I want someone to tell me what's the soul of a man. I'm going to ask a question. Answer if you can. Will anyone here tell
me? Don't bite.
What is the soul of a man?
I'm not in the mood for another brawl. This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
Oh, well, guys, Star Mission, Pharaoh Man, yeah. Yeah, this game is kind of open world too. What? I need water. Yeah, water is very precious here in the desert. I guess if you're kind of familiar with Mad Max, as a kid I watched the old movies. And just recently the new one. They both are kind of cool, but they are more like, yeah, you need to like action movies, yeah. So from previous stuff, what I saw, that this game almost gave me the feeling, oh, it's kind of like Uncharted, yeah. I guess it has very much in common with Batman Arkham Knight, and I guess Warner Brothers, they make pretty much sure that this time this game actually works when it comes out on PC, because Batman Arkham Knight got taken down from... Okay. Even it's a little bit crazy now starting this game, because I've just yesterday tried out Metal Gear Solid V, and that's definitely a cool game. Just like any Metal Gear game I've played, at least those for who came out for the console. I can't speak for those Game Boy or PS Vita or so. I guess we already know that there's some water maybe here. It's a ship. At least the front part of a ship. Okay. Or a dog has already found it. That's why we know there's something. Drink. Yeah, pull it down.
The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Eh? Now we have to look for the dog. Well, interesting. I'm not really sure. I guess they will tell me the controls when I need them. Yeah, I really like this. If they do this way, and I don't have to read the manual or so.
Right. Yeah. Look at this man. Are you quiet, gently?
What?
Time for eating.
It's you. How long was a life inside the air that gives birth? Start ablaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice! Please, don't kill Chum Bucket. Please. Hey.
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
And Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid.
Okay, Chumbucket.
Over here! Over! Come look!
I'm coming, Chumbucket. I guess we have found a new friend here in this desert.
I
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
What? I need some grit? I'm running on fumes? Okay. Well, let's go and get him. Sprint.
Oh, not good. Not good. Oh, dog, stinked up bad.
It seems I can sprint as long as I want. Okay.
Oh, we got dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
Okay. So I guess I will have to use the shotgun now. Special marked object. Climbing and speaking. Oh, this is actually jumping away. Well, okay.
Bring it on!
Oh fuck! Man, showing me the controls and he got already me. It seems we have a camp over there. I have zero ammunition. Is he lie?
You're down now.
Really? Okay, I got something wrong. I guess this is.
You stupid! You think? Another one! Fun's not over yet, boys!
Use X to strike. Parry. Retaliate with X after a parry to execute a powerful counter. Okay. Continue with X after strike counter, perform chain strikes. So if you just press something and it gets perks! Come on! Ah, it's pretty much like an Arkham Knight, I guess, combat system. Just, I have only strikes and counters. And slow motion. Should I loot them? Oh, come on, do I have to loot everyone? I guess. Hey! Just hit them! Ah, I have some heavy strikes. Okay, let's check this out. Okay, so use location info, press and hold. What's this? Optional scrap. I can pick up some scrap here, or what? Scavenging locations can contain useful items such as scrap, ammo and food, as well as project parts and relics. To reveal all scavenging locations, complete survey crew projects and strongholds. Uh-huh. So I've already read a review about Mad Max and, well, I guess can be quite a cool game. Yeah, the thing is about when open world games, they have often that have to take that risk that there's just so much. They want you to give you the freedom and the options to do a lot of side quests. Yeah, they implement a lot of side quests, and the thing is that side quests aren't usually.
Wait!
Eh? What kind of strange one was this now? Can I climb this here? This is, well, I have the jumping. I guess I can't. Return the wire to jump, yeah. But there are always some people who prefer the open world games because if they buy a game.
He's
Eh? What is he talking about? Come on, don't forget that we can sprint. And...
Oh. Here, I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not. Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me!
Yeah, I can't run with a doggy.
This way!
I'm coming.
Easy, dog. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
Yeah? Wait. Enter vehicle? Okay. Oh, I'm riding. Okay, what's this? Accelerate, brake, steer. Wait, that's... Ah! Lol. Okay, this is, I guess, one of the things you can...
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Amen! May we arrive in time to save your black-on-black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop.
Okay, it's not the Batmobile, but okay. I actually found it very cool riding with the Batmobile.
Yes, from that looky look point, you may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there without risk of detection.
Okay, where's this? Some kind of tower here or what? Ah!
Over here! Over! Come look!
I'm coming.
Yeah, see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Butchers, infidels. Yeah, look, there. Scabbers, Scrotus is their king. Yeah, he's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself, you see. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh?
What?
I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Faster than fear, tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Story mission complete, Pharaoh Man. My car lost, reduced to scrap by Scrotus War Boys. I need new wheels, and I need them fast. Can this bizarre, deranged mechanic help me? He seems so. A really passionate mechanic. Used by Nicholas to scout areas from a distance, just like in the... Okay, pressing up was water, and pressing down is using binoculars.
Yeah, good cover. Perfect place to build a car.
Come, Saint! Yes, I have much to show you.
Yeah, I'm coming. Now he's... No, I'm still.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this.
Is this the place where he wants to build a car? Chum Bucket's hideout just so nearby. Okay.
When you're ready, Saint, holy hideout awaits!
Yeah, I'm ready. Well, should I look around here and loot every scrap I can find?
Behold.
Ah, okay. Start mission.
Come and see. Huh? Come. Come and see your saint. Huh? A dream. A hallucination. Become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston. By the tranny on all high. By the cam and the U-joint blessed be. There she lies. The magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No, no, no. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Statically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils. Springs, shocks, and links, too.
It's gotta be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes, we will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go.
Okay.
We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night when the buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
Map. Just wanted to take. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is a zoom out. Well, pretty straightforward. And this is the pause menu. Okay, guys. Well, you heard him. I guess Mad Max is part of the team now with Chum Bucket.
On fuel. Unfortunately, with gas time,
lol.
The blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
Okay, we still can. Oh man, where's this gorge? Yeah, it's still. Okay, there's just some fuel over there. Then we should go and get some.
Over there, fuel cans.
Yoo-hoo! Come on, you're waiting here, Chum Bucket. Yeah, I guess Ben Max is convinced.
Got the car.
Yeah, of course, you always need to stay on high guard.
Empty.
What? Really? Not really sure for what I need scrap, but I guess you can build 100% looted. Nice. So they make you look around and search for the stuff, but then they give you the information when you got everything.
Whoever was here is long gone now. Along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around! Keep your eyes peeled!
Is there no way to reverse? Ah, okay, now I get it. Braking. Ooh. Let's go.
A big steel gift box! What prizes do you hold?
Oh my god, Rick.
She's out of gas.
Oh shit.
What a great bounty! We're in luck!
Come on! Whoa, 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 whoa! Hey! Want some? They go down. Easy cheesy. Yeah, one thing the review kind of agreed that Mad Max has some of those open world problems that you implement so much side missions. Yeah. Oh, cool. Ignite troll? Eh? I need this. Two of them. He can't carry the second one or what? Okay.
Pillar up, huh? All the way to the brim.
Funny way to indicate now. So I guess we are maxed out now or what? Mad maxed.
Praises, he's full! But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up.
Yeah, of course. Just stash it here or what?
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their...
Yeah, you told me I should pick up this... just another one. Throw it somewhere. Okay, guys, just... doing a quick look around. What's here? Another scraps. Yep, Repu said is when they make a world game and then you implement so many side quests that after a while they just start to get so repetitive. Yeah, and this kind of weakens the full gaming experience. But actually, I'm not the type of player that I'm feeling kind of forced to do everything in the game, yeah. The only thing which I really like to, which is important for me, that I enjoy it. Yeah. Oh, this is where we have to go. Yeah, the graveyard.
Nobody around.
Oh shit!
Untarded. The gasoline, Saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Okay. Now I have to use the fuel can I just brought here as an extra one. Yeah, throw it just. Lol. Really? Shit, I had only two bullets. Yeah, that's what I've also read. Bullets are scarce in the game, and then you will always have to go in close combat. How can I ignite now those this fuel can?
Keep the car safe.
Yep, keep the car safe. Okay, guys. Just had to get myself a new fuel can because I couldn't pick up the one I already thrown at the gate. Yeah, I have to use to ignite it here. Come on, I can aim this, right? Okay. Oh shit! I'll get a level up for blowing up myself or what? Okay, next try. Come on. Don't wait. LOL! Throw it! LOL. Okay, take number.
Stay put.
Number four. Take the fuel can. And this time I don't stay so far away. Okay, it's actually just the same. Oh. Now he's just placing it?
Exaltations! She's cracked open!
Okay. So it was just supposed to ignite.
Wardens of this place murder on sight.
Okay. Yeah, and this game, one thing in the review also said, of course, we are most of the time in a desert, but it will be a desert in almost every color possible, yeah. And
the fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers.
Oh, I really like Chum Bucket. He always exaggerates, I think. But he has a funny way of talking.
Oh, dangling man killers everywhere! Tread careful!
Man killers? Okay.
Whoa, go, go, go! Whoa, 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 whoa!
What kind of traps? Okay, I'm still getting used to this, yeah. If I change directions with the car, then the camera always take a moment to readjust.
Oh, traps ahead.
Yeah, what can I do about those traps? Just drive by or not? I just avoid them? Really? Okay. Oh, fuck! Oh, well, I guess this stills the curiosity what happens if I touch those. What kind of a thing is this now? Oh my god! I thought it would swing a little more to the left. But this wasn't the case, okay. We should make it. But I'm using kinda a lot of fuel. Okay. Oh shit! Oh, what kind of place is this here?
Whoa!
Yeah, yeah, we just keep rolling. It seems this game has only an autosave function, so I can't just save, like, whenever I want. But it's okay. I guess we've made it. But just taking a look at our fuel gauge, we don't have much left.
There! Our prize, ripe for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
I guess jump back.
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes, 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 yes! She'll be ready, as I will. Oh, you'll be as grand on the outside as you are on the inside, my love.
This is the way now to get up there, what? Oh! Okay. So I just realized that I'm already playing for half an hour.
Something here.
Okay, so time really flew quickly. Oh, some scraps. Maybe I shouldn't be that lazy. Yeah, I'm really lazy in picking up stuff and looting.
Maybe I could zip down this.
Zip down, yeah. What's
flashlight? Still works too.
Okay, flashlights on the left, water and binoculars. But I don't need binoculars right now, huh? Maybe I do. Are they wearing night vision goggles or what? Their red eyes. I'm about to find out. Just turn on the flashlight. Oh, my health bar is really low. Do we have... here's something to drink. Come on, this will replenish some of our energy. Maybe I can refill it again? Doesn't seem so. Okay, let's drink some. Now it goes up. Come on, keep drinking. Max out this, the health bar. Well, I've got to level 2 by blowing myself up with.
Yes, there you are, getting cut, and you've got the whole world up there in your hand. You've got a choice to make. Which one shall be your prize?
Which one should be my pride?
Choose. Get down here so we can escape with our skins.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So by pre-purchasing the game, I should have an additional model now to shoes? Is there something? No. Which one should be my bride? Okay. Furnace? Huh? That's actually the difference. Well, it looks quite cool. This wild hunt. Ah, no. Graveyard. Well, there is some style to it, yeah. So actually, like this one here. Oh, yeah, we just take this. Magnum Opus. Lol. To await that app too powerful to parry. Okay. Ah, come on! Heavy strike! Is it already done? Come on, put out the flashlight, we don't need it. Oh fuck! Shit, shit! No, they just gave me one additional button to use and I'm already thinking too much. Oh lord, so many! Time to land some heavy strikes. Oh fuck, I wanted to parry. Come on. Now we got him. Oh fuck, I did? Come on. Land a heavy strike. Another one, come on. Oh, he's done. Oh, there was also a knife on the... Shit, now they're throwing something! I guess so, I'm coming. Go! We're leaving this place. Bye-bye. No, it's okay. I try. Use to aim and fire at Weasel with a shotgun. A side ramp to the left or right. Just X.
Shoot for the fuel tank.
Where's the fuel tank? Bam! Shoot. And now it's another button. Okay. Whoa! Oh man, don't ride through the flames here. Fuck! Have to take this one? I don't know. Actually, both works, yeah. Bam! Okay, go! Oh, just push him! Just push him away, or what? No, not really. Just come on this time. Bam! Now we got him. I guess this could actually be very funny if I am used to controls.
Yes, see? Yes, creatures of the underworld.
Come on!
Eh? Okay. So I had only two shotgun ammo shells, now I have zero again. But it's okay. I guess this is how it works. Chum Bucket calls it the magnum opus. It's not much of a car now, but it has potential. We found a body, but more work is needed before it's battle ready.
Oh, praise be! You're alive and free of the graveyard! Wait, something's loose! I can fix it now if you stop, or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Yeah, let's just repair it here now.
Get out there and fix it.
Is there also some indication? Oh, now it's the green bar? Is this actually... Ach, the other one, the yellow bar besides it is fuel. Okay. Actually quite funny, yeah. Come on. Guess you want to return to our base? Yeah, I know. I'm just curious what's next in our plan. Righteous work. Righteous work. Collect the scrap?
The harpoons, and we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels.
Yeah, this is pretty much Mad Max. Getting just crazy stuff. And again, a much crazier car.
So, we got all we need?
Yeah, it seems so.
It's junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safe keeping. See?
Okay. Well, I'm just right back then. Come on, run! So is he storing this jack tip here in his bedroom or what? Oh! Yeah, it seems so. It's lying in his bag. A bed. His swinging bed.
If the hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jack tip.
Welcome to the garage. This is where the magnum opus will be constructed and customized. The harpoon category is marked with the mission objective. Green dot. Go there now to install the base harpoon. Max has collected the jack tip and enough scrap to install the base harpoon. Okay. Install. A ramming grill? Okay, of course. Yep. A tussle bar. Okay, is there something else which I can build now or what? Ramming grill, this pretty sounds... Where it costs one.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous!
I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with a harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Okay. Hey.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
I should just destroy those metal stack. And it would be now really cool if I could just pick up the scraps here. Really? Do I have to get out of the car for that or what? Oh fuck. No. 11 scrap, okay. So what, where's actually... Destroy the scarecrows, yeah. This is how we get a scrap, guys. Ooh,
whoa. Use the harpoon for this.
Okay, guys, that should be it for now. Actually, it was quite funny till now. I'm hoping just that the story picks more up and I'm just not only collecting scraps. Yeah, with Chumbug, but although Chumbug is a really funny fellow. And yeah.
Wait here.
I will see when I continue this game, because I also have Metal Gear Solid here. Would be cool just to play one and then the other one or so. Just keep both running. I'll see about that. And what can I do? Jumping!